Xavier Dolan's Mummy was made in 2014. It also won the Grand Jury Prize at Cannes Film Festival the same year. Mummy is a very organic film. It's as if it's a human being. It's living with soul and emotion. We're peeking through someone's life without them knowing. The film itself is based on and is Diane, Diane. Be why he made the film I Killed My Mother when he was 19. He wanted to take revenge from his mother. The reason why he made this film and called it Mummy was because he wanted to venge his mother. The film was shot in Longueuil, which is not very far from the neighborhood that Xavier Dolan himself grew up. Steve comes close to the camera and reaches for the screen and sort of pulls out of that square aspect ratio, and the aspect ratio actually opens up, widens up, and we see more of the world. He thinks that music is the soul of the film. Cannot think of any film without music. He doesn't see himself fit to make film without music. I've never felt that a film could be seen as a human being or be felt like a human being until I saw Dolan's Mummy.
Don't